but not near as frustrated as Dylan Bassett. This is what happened on track with Bassett of the 90 and the 68 of Brandon Brown.
And he said, Clint, just racing. Yeah. You know, doesn't mean you're not frustrated about it or mad.
And
just
I can give a little bit of credit to both of those guys. He was holding him down. He drove it off in there.
I mean, look how quick he finds him on the
line. Yeah, I've definitely done that. But I've never... He held on to that grudge a long time. That was, what was that, 100 laps ago? I can't keep that much anger held for that long.
Your attention span doesn't last that long.
I think that's what it is. Little emotion at the end of the race, huh? Come on.
Well,
love it.
When your brother's working on the crew, and you think he was...